Dr. Smith, report number 23. Again, it's about Higgins. His behavior is starting to spiral out of control, and his obsession with his wife's health is disrupting the team's work. Once again, I want to make it clear that I don't have the professional knowledge to diagnose him, but I suspect a mental breakdown. It's getting worse with each day. Should I put him on medication? We have some sedatives on hand. Please advise. Oh, I almost forgot. I've packed all the specimens according to the new guidelines. I hope this time they will reach their destination without any problems. End of report.
This can't be true. Mia, I found it. Answer, please. I have a cure. Come on. God damn it, speak to me.
Ugh! You know what the worst part about this disease is? The doctors gave me 6 months. How am I supposed to live my life when time is running out? How the fuck do I... I just can't. I can't do this anymore. I wake up next to you every day, knowing there's no future for us. I just can't take it. The pain... I want to end it and just be done. It feels like someone is holding my heart in an iron fist and I can't breathe. I just lie there and look at you.
On Tuesday afternoon, the police had to intervene after the building security had lost control over the crowd. People tried to get inside, and the car of the employee trying to leave the company's premises was attacked. Patients from around the world who have camped for a couple weeks under the Oslo Corp headquarters are demanding immediate access to the latest generation cancer drug. They protest against the favored treatment of patients with Brazilian nationality who receive treatment in first and for free. Three people were killed.
I can't blame you for the decisions you made. You chose me, not knowing the cost. Would you do it again? Or was the price of healing me too high?
What did I do? Tell me, please.
They all believed this was the only solution. Shutting down airports, seaports, and now this? They are isolating the entire continent.
Ugh.
I was worth it?
Doesn't look like you're gonna need this.
It's Alvarez. I fell down to a fucking cave. Christ. I think I broke my leg. Wait. Report number. Fuck. Why do I even... Alvarez. Report number 24. I managed to immobilize the leg, but there is no exit. The walls are covered in paintings. So someone must have been here before me. But how the fuck did they come in? There's nothing here. Not even the tiniest crack. It's all because of that asshole Higgins. I told you we don't fucking need him here. Higgins! You piece of shit! Pick up that fucking call!